early, late shot clock. Tate with a miss, rebound to Chef Garner. Alley-oop Watkins. Far inside, nice kick from Watkins up top to Stevens. Offensive board. Tony Carr got it.
Best time to shoot.
State hasn't scored at 4 minutes and 20 seconds. Andrew Dockage in off the bench, and he almost turned it over. He did turn it over. Josh Reeves. Uncontested.
One of the guys on the Buckeyes jersey that's matching the physicality of Penn State right now. His teammates got to join him.
Yeah, the energy and the enthusiasm behind this crowd has been with the guys in white, no doubt. Carr, good from Frey as he falls to the ground.
I think he got a brush screen and had a little bit of space, but Reeves closed quickly.
Stevens on the kick out to Reeves. Nice find.
I have not seen the free throw line.
8 first half points. He averages just under 11 a game. This time he's feeding Tony Carr. The Nittany Lions are doing to Ohio State what they did to the Buckeyes in Columbus. Inside, here's Wesson. Blocked by Moore. Blocked again.
He doesn't know the shot clock's running down.
You're exactly right. He had no clue, Steven.
And his teammates have to scream.
Gave a 3 to Lamar Stevens that he should have given to Tony Carr. So Carr has 19, not 16. And look at Watkins swatting Bates Diop.
I thought Bates Diop was going to see Watkins there and dump it down to Wesson, but the timing for Mike Watkins is spectacular.
Right back into Carr. Here comes the double. Garner from deep. He was about 8 feet behind the arc. Now they're 1 of 9 from long range. Another long one. And another one that drops down for Shep Garner.
Shep Garner.
Been a raucous Bryce Jordan Center, but it's been quiet the last couple of minutes. Shep Garner wakes him back up.
He just meant so much to this team tonight with his effort.
Back door for Watkins. Hashtag BTN standout presented by Discover.
Cam Williams is there. I mean, they switched. But Mike Watkins, just too big and a really nice pass. You know, Josh Reed. I mean, you know, Nebraska is playing as well as any team in the conference.
And I think we might see a few more shakeups in the final couple weeks of the regular season.
I agree with you.
You know, people start to prognosticate in late January. You just can't do that. Too much time.
Sometimes, you know, the offense will come or go. But if you're going to be competitive, you got to battle. He has stepped up physically.
Tony Carr, give him 30. Folks on the floor. They've already got security around trying to avoid a court storming. But the celebration is on. Some happy folks in Happy Valley. Penn State sweeps the Buckeyes. And here they come onto the floor. But no such luck. James Franklin, the football coach, loving it. Celebrating with Tony Carr, who led the way with 30 big points this year.
Taking care is simple, getting better 1%, holding ourselves accountable to that 200 minutes.
Tony Carr has become quite a player. I mean, his performance tonight was spectacular.
He was awesome. I mean, obviously he had 30 points, and we needed every point. But I'd like to talk about our defense. Our defense was great. We rebounded. You know, we did the best we could on defense.